A very humble kid, very quiet kid, probably the best player that I ever coached. Such a humble kid that you wouldn't know that he's a D1 player, but when you put him on the film, he separates from a lot of players.
What are the things that you're going to be working on this offseason before you get on campus? I mean, are you going to be enrolling early, or are you going to be coming in this in the summer?
In the summer, but I'll be working on everything, really. Academics, improving as a football player, my DB coach, my DB trainer, and just in the weight room.